Assalamu alaikum, Facebook friends. Today's a very important day. We've reached 30,000 Facebook friends. And what's amazing is 25,000 of you joined in the past 6 months. We've been busy talking to you during this time. Thank you for engaging with us. Thank you for making your opinions known. We've listened to what you've said. We're amazed at your creativity and your really interesting thoughts. And we've tried to tell you a little of what we're doing. And I'll just mention some of those things now. We've sent dozens of students to the United States on exchange programs, for example. We're working with over 400 students in the Peshawar area to improve their English language skills through our access programs. We've donated motorcycles and bomb disposal units to the police, which I think is really going to help in this area. And we're very, very pleased that this week saw the inauguration of a major road in South Waziristan that was funded with U.S. government money. So those are all the things we've done, and we're going to be doing a lot more, and we want to keep on talking to you. We want to hear from you. We look forward to exchanging your ideas and hearing your feedback. And all of us here in the consulate think that this kind of dialogue, based on mutual respect, is the best way to get the U.S.-Pakistan relationship back on track. So thanks again, and Dera Manina.